truly the end of Marvel. It's been a long ride. Been with them for their ups and downs and everything. It's been my whole generation. It's been Marvel. Sad to see the two main characters go. I mean, one of them, obviously, Captain America is an old man now, probably gonna give wisdom to everybody, but like, just not the same. And then Iron Man's dead, but there is an Iron Man 4 coming out. It's probably not gonna be Iron Man though, it's probably gonna be Pepper Potts. It's probably gonna be called Rescue. That's comically accurate. It's supposed to be called Rescue. So, I guess I'm looking forward to all the new Marvel movies. It's not gonna be the same. Thor is with the Guardians of the Galaxy. I mean, the rest of the new characters are alive, so I guess it's going to be cool to see all the new movies with all the new characters, especially Spider-Man, because I love Spider-Man, but it's just really sad because Captain America was my favorite, and this is just really sad to see him become an old man, not going to be himself anymore. But it's cool that he got his dance. I mean, it's cool that he lived with the one he loves. It's just really, really sad. I really enjoyed the movie. I'm gonna be so proud when I tell my kids about all these movies. And, you know, show them the movies and everything. They'll probably think it's dumb. I think it's a waste of time to watch them, but I'm gonna make them watch them. Because they'll learn something from them. But it's just it's so sad. I mean, everything comes to an end, but to see it go like this, I just can't handle it. It's gonna be amazing to show my kids these movies. Be very, very cool. They'll probably have their own thing, you know, their own Marvel, in a sense. But I don't know, it's just really, really sad. Really enjoyed the movie though, it's very well done. You can see it's really 10 years in the making, but I couldn't handle it. I cried several times in the movie. But it's alright. Because everything moves on. Stay spiked, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. That's my thoughts on the movie. See you guys. See you in tomorrow's video.